How does he do it? Paul obliges us by canceling the record of debt that stood against us with his legal demands.
Now, I'm not going to ask anybody who's ever been to LSU. Loose steering unit.
Not about to ask your business.
But when you do visit LSU, not in Louisiana, they have a record of your visit. And they detail why you came. And then, at some point, they're going to adjudicate your matter, and there's going to be a record of disposition. And until you get it expunged, even expunged make me want to shout. Until you get it expunged, no matter where you go, when they put in your ID, that record comes up. Are you with me? What Paul is saying, what God has done for the believer through Jesus Christ, is that he has canceled your record. He has expunged your record. He's wiped your rap sheet clean. He's canceled the record of debt that stood, watch this, against us. With what is legal demands. See, the law required that something had to die and shed blood in order to appease God. And the law says that if you broke it, it was going to break you, and you had to die. Right. You had to die. Right. You had to die. You had personally had to die. But he cancels it. When he dies in our place, amen, once and for all. So now you've been released from the debt legal demand that you physically believe